Welcome back to ETS2, and a little bit of a treat. We're going to do a short run up to Carlisle with a fuel tanker and the new Mighty Griffin pack Scania. The mods are starting to update to the new patch, so yeah, it's looking really good. We've got the sound mod back in again, so we've got the nice V8 rumble with the stacks. Like I say, we're going from Liverpool up to Manchester, Carlisle. Not a very long one, just a quick short. While I'm just trying to make it out. I do like the beefy sound. She looks good in the red. Just gone for a 4x2 this time. For a bit of a change. Hopefully we're going to do a real long one soon, a couple of parters. I'm hoping to get my the 143 updated soon. It'll be nice. We've got a few trailer packs in, which have been updated. Ease it onto the motorway there. The RJ scanner has not been updated yet. Somebody has done a mod so it shows up in the dealers, but I don't know if it's working. I might try it in a bit. Bit of a ghillie horn. You can't have everything. We are going to call it the services and get a little bit of juice. She does look spectacular in that colour, the metallic red. He's moved right out for us, though. Good lad. I've been trying to figure out if the AI has the new Suzy cables on it. Everyone I've looked at so far, I don't think it has. nice 90 k's steady away. Shouldn't take us too long to get up to Carlisle. Hope everybody's having a nice weekend. I was up until this morning, but never mind, things happen. You like being in that outside lane, don't you? I do love the sound of it when it gets going. See what happens when we get to Carlisle, see what we can get. Trying to see, no they haven't, not on that one, that was a SCS trailer or not. I don't know if it is on the... It is actually on the trailer on the AI, not sure. Little friend in the Scania there, he's proper stayed out there, hasn't he? But nope, I pulled that plate out and I'm sticking in this lane now forever. No matter what. I'm nearly at Carlisle. This lad said, sod it, I'm staying out in this lane and now I'm going to speed through the roadworks. Bollocks to you. Yep. he pulls over. Or he won't. He's got his jam on at the moment, so. Loves it, doesn't he? Turn there. A little bit unnecessary. It looks like it's a fair bit into Carlisle. Beautiful looking truck. Beautiful looking truck. Blind everybody. Nighttime, daytime mode. Oh, look, our friends there, look. I do believe it's in here. So we'll go see where they want it. Mr. Kells. Get the old head out the window. There we go. Nice delivery to Carlisle. A few little tanker on there. ABC, IBC, whatever they call them, thanks. And we'll see you next time.